gusto ko lang makita nating lahat na gising na ang buong Pilipinas. Gising na. Hindi na natin tatanggapin na ang Pilipinas ay bayan na mahirap dahil ito ang pinakamayaman na bansa sa buong mundo. Hindi tayo maaring magmukhang pulubi dahil dito sa Gawad Kalinga, wala nang Pilipino na pulubi sa sariling bayan. Mga kabataan natin magkakaroon ng magandang kinabukasan. Sila ang tunay na kayamanan ng ating bansa.
Yung bagong silang po nung nagsisimula, nagsimula po yan sa damo at lupa. Binubuldoser, pinipiko at pinapala. Pero kung magpupunta po kayo ngayon sa bagong silang, para na po pong subdivision yun. Sa tulong na rin po ng Gawad Kalinga. Ako po ay nakapagtapos ng nursing. Nakapasa po ng board exam na walang leakage. At ngayon po, nagtuturo po sa FEU College of Nursing. Marami po kayo natutulungan at marami po kayong nababagong buhay.
Kami ho'y magkakabrad sa fraternity. Pero lahat ho tayo mga Pilipino, lahat ho tayo magkakapatid. Tayo-tayo ho, magsimula ho tayo magtulungan para ho lahat ng pamilyang Pilipino magkaroon ng sariling bahay, wala ng squatter dito sa Pilipinas. Tayo ho mismo ang gagawa para sa mga kapwa natin Pilipino at tayo po ay magtulungan. Pinapakita rin ho namin dito yung sense ho ng ating, yung paddle ho namin. This symbolizes we are, this thing binds us all. Kasi lahat po kami duman dyan. Ngayon ho, i-turn over na po namin kay Sir Tony para ho makinaw na namin yung shovel.
We will be the beacons of hope. We're gonna awaken the sleeping giant called the United States and the Filipinos, the Filipino-Americans in the United States. When I talk to my community leaders in San Diego, they tell me, you cannot unite because there's 7,000 islands. Well, I don't believe that. I am a Filipino, and we are one. And it's time we look into the future that we're one. And only until we look at that, we will succeed.
And so we've been setting up GK1MB Isang Milyong Bayani all over the world. We have now 1MB in about 70 colleges in the US. We have 1MB in Canada. We have 1MB in Australia, in New Zealand, in Europe, all over the world. GK1MB is starting there. And some of them were coming to us and saying, we want to go to the Philippines, not just for 1 or 2 weeks, but we want to come for 6 months, or 1 year, or 2 years. We want to give our life to help to rebuild the Philippines. These are some of the most brilliant minds in the world. They have some of the brightest futures ahead of them. But why do they care about the Philippines? Why are they here? They could just focus on themselves. But they see something of value in you. They see beauty in you. You are worth fighting for. You are worth living for. You are worth praying for.
The face of the new Philippines. We will become a strong nation because we are helping the weak and the powerless become strong. At ngayon sila na ang kinabukasan ng kanilang mga komunidad. And they are going to raise a new generation of Filipinos who will be proud of their country. A new generation of patriots, a new generation of heroes.